Tom, Eamon, McEnany. Hello and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. Here we go now. Cat's ball. Ray, the Cats lose possession. Collins.
McElliott. Side right.
Let's it rip. Save. He's good. The Cats will get a chance now. John.
Side right.
Slater. And first goal here. The Cats are into the lead. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Nice win on the face-off. Jennings comes out on top. Rips it in. Hubertus was all over that one. Harlem shoots. And they get it back. Dodges. The away team come up with it. Orange ball. The away team scrambling to get back now.
Ball side left.
Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Franceschi opens up and shoots. And wide of the target. Nine. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Blue ball. Robinson receives the ball. Gazzetta overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it and the away team pay the price. He shoots, puts it wide. Cat's ball.
Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball top center.
With the chance, and wide.
Ball top center.
Here's a take. Cat's ball.
Ball side right.
Brings the heat, Gill. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Lyle fires. Goal! Lyle nails it, and the scores are now level. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Moore wins the faceoff. Orange ball. He lets it go. Gill catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Higuera gets the pass. Wide of the goal with that shot. He's in. Blue ball. Gazzetta, with time and room, winds up with that shot. Sails high.
Ball side right.
Stevenson. Hubertus with the save. He's having a great game and goal today. Piggott has the ball now. Scores. The Cats takes the lead. Moore at it again against Jennings. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Moore gets in first, and the Cats have the advantage.
Ball top center! Ball top left!
Drew. The ball goes to the ground. Gill. Right. Steps in and shoots. Puts it wide. Nagara.
Side right.
Slings it.
Side left.
Stevenson.
Side right.
Stevenson.
Ball stop center.
Stevenson. End of a good opening quarter for both teams. The Cats faring slightly better. They have the lead as we head to the break. It's 2-1. We are ready to resume play. It's 2-1 for the Cats. Underway here now. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Orange ball. The goalie gets the ball. Kraus. Steps in to shoot. That's why they call it execution. Kraus racks one up for the Cats. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Moore cinches it, and the Cats go straight on attack. Goes for the shot. Knocked loose. The away team recover. The Cats collects. Chance for them now. Shoots. Just too big. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. The Cats wins the face-off and they get a step.
Ball top center! Ball top center!
He launches one, saved by the goalie. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball top center!
Robinson.
Ball side left.
Robinson. Steps in and shoots. Referee not happy at all. Right. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side left.
Franceschi drops the hammer. Goes wide. Collects. Saltman. The Cats looking for the fast break transition now. Gazzetta. And he shoots. The ball goes to the ground. And they lose possession. And it's turned over and saved. Franceschi.
Ball stop center.
So, wants it. Nicely recovered. The Cats come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Robinson.
Ball side right.
There's a shot. Easy possession for the away team. The Cats recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Gets off the shot. Knocked loose. Scores! The away team are right back in the game. Scores level. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Jennings wins it for the away team. Shoots. Saved by the goal. Guerrero.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Kenny Berry. The ball goes to the ground. Gill manages to recover. Zetta,
ball side left,
with a chance, sends it too high, blue ball. McElliott, shoots, Hubertus, chalks up a save. Hubertus, playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Harlan,
ball top center,
has a look. Shot is high and over the goal. Nine. Cats ball. The ball goes to the ground. We are back underway.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Higuera shoots. Oh, quick thinking. Hubertus with the save. Guerrero gets in and rips. Save. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. So that wraps up what has been an explosive quarter here. This one may very well go to bonus lacrosse. These two teams are that evenly matched here today. It's 3-3. Nice win on the faceoff. Moore comes out on top.
Ball stop center.
Silva has a look. Saved by the goalie. Salmon. Looks to the back of the net. Straight to the keeper. Todd. Let's one fly. Flies over the top. Cats ball. And he shoots. Scores. Nine. With a timely goal. The Cats hits the lead. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? The ball goes to the ground. Jennings wins the faceoff. Blue ball. McElliott. Lyle. Lyle. Robinson. Gazzetta winds up, shoots, goes wide.
Side left.
Leonard sees space, shoots. Hubertus saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Here's a look and nails it. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Jennings gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Left side right. Left side left.
The ball goes to the ground, and they get it back. The away team collects. Chance for them now. Prowse with the catch.
Ball stop center.
With the shot, and straight to the keeper. Slings it, saved. He's good. The Cats will get a chance now. Blue ball. Walker.
Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Higuera. Steps in and shoots. Sails high.
Ball side left.
Leonard. Has time. And saved. Hubertus keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball stop center.
With the chance, flies over the top. Cats ball. Silva receives the ball. Misses. Orange ball. And a shot. And scores. Three in a row for the Cats. They've taken it up a notch. We are ready to resume play. It's 6-3 for the Cats. Jennings cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Ball side right, ball side left.
Takes the shot. Referee not happy at all. Wolf gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Rue.
Ball top center.
So, the ball goes to the ground. The away team recover, and they lose possession. Cats ball. Gamble receives the pass. Looks to shoot. Misses high. Cats ball. Franceschi. Looks to bury. Saved by the goalie. The away team. End of a lively third quarter. And the Cats have increased their margin. The away team will need to come out swinging if they want to make something of this. Should make for an entertaining final 15 minutes of regulation. It's 6-3. Underway here now. Abrams takes the shot. High cheese. What a goal! Here we go. Face off again here at the away team. Wins the face off and they get a step.
Offside center. Offside right.
Higuera.
Offside center.
Fires. Shot goes over the goal there.
Offside right.
Walker.
Offside center.
With the shot. Higuera. Drops the hammer. Saved by the goalie. Ray.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Brings the heat. Time. Room. Bullseye. His second so far in this one. Moore for the Cats. Jennings for the away team. Here again to face off. Jennings wins it for the away team. With the shot, Hubertus catches that one as easy as you like. The Cats with the chance now. The Cats will be happy with his performance and goal so far. Silva. Money in the bank. Score. Number two for him today. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. Moore wins it for the Cats.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Slater with the shot. Nicely recovered. Collins has the ball.
Push. Help, help, help.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Gets off the shot and scores. Higuera gets one for the away team. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. Nice win on the face-off. Jennings comes out on top.
Offside left.
Cats ball. Let's see what they can do.
Ball top center.
He's in. He shoots and he scores. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. We are set to resume. It's 9-5. The away team wins the face-off and they get a step. Lyle, and nails it in the top of the net. Lyle grabs his second. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Moore wins the face-off. Orange ball. Oh, my! Heslink with a big hit there. Nice recovery. Steps in to shoot. What a goal! Leonard racks one up for the away team. set and ready for the restart. It's 9-7 for the Cats. Jennings wins the faceoff. With the bullet shot, Hubertus saves. Transition opportunity for them now. The Cats will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Piggott manages to recover. With a chance. Healy has time. Save. Gill wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Stevenson. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Cat's ball. Silva. See space. Shoots. And they get it back. Salmon. Jennings.
Outside left.
There's a shot and goal. The away team with their third in a row. The Cats look stunned. Final whistle. The Cats have done it. Well, what a cliffhanger that turned out to be. The away team making a spirited comeback. Almost had it, but it wasn't meant to be. In the end, the Cats were just too good. They've managed to hold on to it for the victory. Final score, 9-8.